Who?
Eddie. Eddie Newtown! How are you, pal? Good to see. Hey, man, how are you? How's it going? Hey, hey, fives, man. Hey, come on. Yeah. I've been trying to get on the Eddie. Trying to get on. Have you changed your number?
First of all, Mike.
Yeah? Do you know who I am? Oh, new song. I'm sorry. A new song. Which one? Second, you're well aware of it. You're well aware of it. Certainly, some people you're well aware of.
Yeah, well, I'm definitely
well aware of you. Yeah, what's wrong?
I've got an opportunity, man,
and it's coming your way. How about that, okay? We can get together, wham, 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 bam. We could be the biggest thing since Walking World Wines. Or in our case, Little, that's you, and Large. You got it? No, got rid of it now. Now I've got a fantastic plan. You and me, they want a bit of camera, bit of podcast, bit of podcast, all that, bang! Absolutely crush the world. What about that? Come on, what about it? You haven't been offered the right opportunity. Look, I'm not a major man, but I'm telling you, we can do it. I am not willing.
I don't care what you do.
I'm telling you, this opportunity for you.
Please, you're my agent.
Sort it out.
Sort this out. I've got great ideas.
I'm not a man on my knees, okay? I don't get on my knees. I'm just repositioning my bid. It's an opportunity of a lifetime.
You can't keep punching people to go into business with you.
Why not?
I've got to do one. You tell him.
Come on. You're supposed to be representing me now. You tell him.
I'll tell you what.
No, you tell him. I'll tell you what. I'm out of here. Unless you can do it now, I'm out of here, okay? You've lost me.
What's the answer?
No.
We lost you.
Right, that's it, I've got nothing more to do with you.
Okay, thank you.
All you. You've missed an opportunity of a lifetime. If I was a footballer now, I'd be kicking you. I could choose any other footballer in the world. Shearer, Gascoigne.
No, you couldn't.
They're queuing up to work with me.
They might probably turn you down as well.
No. What?
Probably messaging me.
Hey, now listen, Eddie, come on, straight opportunity. It's Eddie I'm talking to. I'm not talking to you, dumb nuts or whatever you want to call yourself, okay?
Right.
Eddie, it's just a opportunity.
It's time to go.
Right. Don't let me know. I think Seth's trying to get a message over to you.
I'm telling you something. What kind of business manager are you, eh? What have you ever done for me? Nothing. Right, Eddie, it's a missed opportunity.
Get out.
You get a new agent.
Get yourself a new agent. Get out.
Get an agent with a brain, Eddie, okay? And I'll tell you what, mate. I might come back next week and I might still have the opportunity for you, okay? Get lost.
Get out.
Get lost. Get lost, bloom face.
Get out.
So you are a bloom face. Eddie, I'll see you again soon, mate. I know you've got to act like this in front of him. I'll be on the phone right away. Those messages weren't coming to you that are supposed to go to Ray Parlour. Except they've got the wrong address.
Bye.
You're a load of rubbish.
I'm so sorry. Listen, I really hope that this doesn't affect the relationship that we've got with you guys, because honestly, he's been released now. He's no longer a 12 player. But what a nutcase.
My God. Wow. I told you not to hand out my bloody number.